the Twitch app up and running. Oh, didn't register. So let's try that again. Okay, there we go. Well, good morning. Well, just gonna fire up some Pinball Arcade, some I haven't played in a while. And plus, got a new improvement to my stream here. I managed a guy named, Mr. Polko, I think his name is. He helped me get this set up, this new chat overlay. This will come in handy, like, when I'm, if I upload any videos or any video clips from the stream, and if I'm talking to somebody, you'll know who the hell I'm talking to and not just talking out loud to myself. So give anybody that watches my videos a chance to see the conversation I'm actually having with another person. So what, here we go. Oh, controller turned off. We got a sound issue now. I thought... Well, seems we have a misfire. Hold on. Yeah. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to restart the game. Sorry about that. Okay, this should do it. There we go. Okay. And like always, playing random tables. And unless I'm given a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. Genie! Okay, and I'm gonna check my app. Okay, good. So it's not two in the way. Try to hit the drop targets when they when it's like yellow like that. Welcome to the stream, Lot. Playing me some pinball. And, these tables that I'm playing here actually do exist. This isn't like FX7 or any of those other ones that are virtual. And some of these I've actually played when I was a kid. Almost. Try to get in that little hole in the upper right corner. Not gonna happen. I gotta do something real quick. I gotta put my fat on the floor. I use a controller, and I have it down here. So having the fat on the floor is blowing on my hands. It helps keep them cool and dry. Otherwise, they get sweaty when playing this game. Trying to get in the upper play field. Oh, nice. Well, this table has moon physics. Thank you. bad nudge. Man, special was lit over here. This is one of my favorite tables right here. And plus this table's a little bit on the tricky side. I'm gonna have to make it a two-player. Not as hard as some of the other tables I've played, but.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas!
Big shot is that little hole way at the back of the table.
Swing from the rigging!
Ever get this.
Swim, ya bilge rat!
Good job. Nope.
Welcome a taste of iron, boys.
One better.
I'll give you a chance.
Give him a broadside, mate.
One better.
Rob, there we go.
Give him a taste of iron, boys.
One better.
Too much. Yes, the high score is mine.
Video mode.
Mode.
timbers.
Damn, not having any luck.
Now send them to Davy Jones.
I got two in a row.
Shoot for the ramp.
One while it lasted. And the next one.
Free the Titans!
Oh. Awesome game right here. One big drawback to it though, every time you hit a flipper, whoosh, 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 whoosh. I mean, that gets annoying quick.
Challenge me!
Now. Oh. No ball save in this game. Hey, Polko. Welcome back. Just playing some pinball. And the way I do this is I always play random tables. And with a few exceptions, I don't play the same one twice. I mean, unless you got something in mind, I can go ahead and play that for you.
Ride the Hurricane! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way! Thrill, chills, magic rises!
Okay. Dangerous ramps on this one, too.
What kind of throw is that? My grandma throws better than you. Take your best shot.
Sometimes the ball slowly comes out of the ramps, sometimes they go all quickly. Practically random.
What kind of throw is that? You got an arm like a wet rag.
Oh, okay. Thanks again for the help. That word would no longer fly today, midgets.
2 million.
We gotta call them little people now.
Perform his amazing trick.
There we go.
It's clown time!
Okay, I can't do it. I can't do it now, but I think I have the highest score on here. Very hard shot to hit right here. You got two yellow bumpers right next to the target, and it's like just barely the width of the ball. Know I was going to do that. I guess it's there. It's a big, huge gap right there. Yeah.
My grandma throws better than you.
That's what I was talking about right there. Sometimes when a ball comes exits the ramp, sometimes it goes out at normal speed. Once in a while, it'll... Not once, but twice. The pinball game on Taxi is infamous for that, too. Take care, bud. And, from here on out, until probably Tuesday morning, you won't be seeing me streaming in the mornings. It'll only be, around 6:30 p.m. my time, U.S. Central. Alright, but you take care, man. Thanks for dropping in, dude.
Rises. like a wet rag.
There it is.
My grandma throws better than you. Come on, ugly. Take your best shot. What kind of throw is that? I could be sitting.
Got him. Welcome to the stream, Path.
You got an arm like a wet rag. Come on, ugly. Take your best.
Got him. Especially considering what a hard shot that is. I mean, you got two yellow bumpers right here, and it's like barely the width of a wall.
What kind of throw is that? What kind of throw is that?
There we go.
Thrills, kills, magic, prizes!
Wouldn't be able to say that word these days. Midgets? You have to call them little people now. Midgets is a bad word these days. You have to call them little people. Okay, next table. Corgar! Short game if that keeps up. Basically just take down and drop targets. Keep spelling more cards.
You got you.
house quick. This is one of those tables where either I do really good or do really horrible. It's like no middle ground with this one. Oh, also, to let you know, the way I do this is I play random tables. And with rare exception, I don't play the same one twice. I got about 100 tables on here. So, and a limited time to play them, so I don't like to stick with one table for a long period of time.
I am in your control.
It's like you shouldn't even have a left flipper in this one. Most of the work's gonna be done on the right flipper. In this one here, if I can keep hitting the ramp successfully, I should do okay, but if not... I'm gonna try to hit the flashing line. Oh, missed. That's a bad place to be on this table, on the bumpers. Because that'll lock the bumper on in here, then come flying out of here, straight into the outlane. Too much. God, this table has a habit of doing that. Sometimes, if I can remember to, just try to make the ball bounce off one bumper, or one flipper, go into another. In this game here, it's kind of dangerous because it'll often go straight to a bumper and then straight down. Whoops.
Quit talking and start chalking.
8-Ball Deluxe. I used to play this when I was a kid. Table hasn't changed a bit. I'm probably only gonna last a few minutes in this one.
Two ball, one ball. Seven ball. Four ball. Six ball.
8-Ball.
Shoot for 8-Ball.
Watch for that.
Make the 8-Ball corner pocket. Make the D.
Got it.
Nice shot. Get the deluxe. Shoot for B.
Oh, that was quick. Haunted house. This can be a pretty fun table, especially with the kickers. It's almost like racquetball with this one. Yeah, this is a deceptively hungry alt lane right here. Yeah. drop targets down here. I think it's either upstairs or middle level that's double score. Upper level. Damn, that was lucky right there. And that flashing one over there is extremely difficult to hit. It's like tucked away, like right here. You pretty much have to try to backhand it off of this flipper into that. Like I said. God! The oranges, yellows, and greens upon it, huh? They're good autumn colors, and yelp. Good call, I just thought of that, yeah. Well, one while it lasted.
Open sesame.
Okay, this one here, I'm probably gonna have a 15-minute time limit on, because otherwise, I could play this game forever.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful princess.
Oh, master, rub the lamp.
Take this piece of junk.
Gotta get in that hole again.
The Tale of the 40 Thieves.
You have to hit the ramp again.
Come to the bazaar.
This genie is powerful. Unleash the lamp's power. My ruby is yours.
Always pick the jewels.
The jewel of Baghdad is now yours.
At least until you save the princess for the first time, then after that, I go for on speed.
Spin it again.
Yeah, loot and the loops are very dangerous in here because of what you saw right there. It'll go around and about time it's gonna go straight down the middle. Too much. Hurry up. Gotta get a genie.
Hurry up. Choose your destiny.
Yup.
The jewel of the desert is now yours. He's now yours. The Tale of Ali Baba.
Spell, get me. Shoot for the golden thimble.
Thank you. That was a short one. And yeah, all the high scores are mine. It probably took me about an hour and a half to get that too. But like I said, I got about 100 tables on here. And only have about maybe hour and a half. So
order up!
Diner. Oh, thank you. It's another game I suck at right here.
Number one!
I'll have the Texas chili and fries. Hurry up, partner.
Yeah. Not to mention stereotypical, too.
I'll have the Texas chili and the root beer.
Hurry up, partner.
Multiball.
Here comes the rush.
Under me. Get that.
Hurry up, game partner.
Come on, man.
Under me.
Get the ladder!
There's actually a bug with this table. If you get it up here in the cup, sometimes it'll stay up in here for like almost an eternity. I saw it on YouTube once.
Number one!
I'll have the Texas chili and fries.
Yeah, I'm kidding.
Number one.
Yeah, this cup's kind of bottomless.
I'll have the Texas chili and fries.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Help me.
This is like a speaking spell right here. Fathom.
Fathom.
Table here. The in lane is the out lane, and the out lane is the in lane.
Mermaid's trap. time again.
Quick.
Do I have to shoot you?
I forget the name of this table. Oh, pistol poker. And this one here was made by an indie company. It wasn't made by Williams or Gottlieb or Bally or anything like that. Some
howdy partner.
Some obscure company.
By sundown. Fire! Ready, aim, fire. Boy, look.
There we go. That's all you get, huh? 20 mil.
Extra ball. Deal again.
Oh, Schwacker.
Go ahead. Miss Sally, fetch me another match.
Now get.
Was the last production pinball table made by Alvin G and Company. Never heard of them. This two-level table was designed by Wally Welch and Michael Gottlieb. Huh. Okay. Vibrant table art drawn by Dan Hughes. Echoes the country western theme and music. Players invited to play poker and blackjack as they progress with blah 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 blah. Play a 2-3 ball mega ball. Yeah, no kidding. Hell, I would have thought Michael Gottlieb would have inherited the original Gottlieb company after the owner died, but no, I guess he ran off and formed his own. Well, Centigrade 37. Pretty trippy lighting. Plus, look at the right outline. There's like a gap right here. So all those moments where you try to trap the ball through the right flipper, you risk it going through and then going out. Sometimes you can get lucky if you nudge it just right. You can go from down here over to here. I haven't figured out how to do that yet, though. Yep. Of course I have it. I mean, I'm sure you do it too. The ball comes down on the right flipper, you do that, you trap it so it rolls backwards, and then back into the flipper. Can't do that on here. And I just did it again. Special lit in the upper right corner. Oh, almost got it. Oh.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
This one here, probably gotta be a... Probably have a 15-ish minute time limit on here. This is another one where I can play forever on. Plus, I don't know who did the... I don't know who did the voiceover for the angel chick. It's gotta be one of the hottest voices I've ever heard, though.
I'm Crazy Bob! You're trapped in my junkyard!
And remember the guy who did the voice of the announcer on NBA Jam? Same guy who does the voices of all the guys in this one.
Pick something! Ray, now you need the hair dryer.
That hole in the back of the table, very difficult to hit. This is another one of those tables where I can see more play forever on. Yes, the high score is mine. And just like Arabian Nights, it probably took me about an hour, hour and a half to get it.
Whoa!
This table has the worst mini games ever.
Multiball is lit!
Now you need the weather vane.
Now you need the hair dryer.
get out of here.
Don't listen to her.
Yeah.
What's going on out there?
Why do these suck?
Yeah, boy!
There's signs that he'll be off. Stuck at the right wall over there.
Radar assembled.
Eventually the dog will end up catching him.
Get the extra ball!
Got it.
Extra ball!
Nicely done.
Hot shot.
Oh, that's great.
Not always the case. Trying to aim for that right hole. There we go.
Radar adventure. Will be handy. Those are dangerous.
This will come in handy.
Fireworks collected. Those are dangerous. Hurry!
No way! one reason why this table takes so damn long. It's fairly easy to get an extra ball on here. Or two, or three. Another reason why this table takes so damn long is because, if you get on that right ramp, you're gonna have to deal with a minigame. And I've had to deal with many. I don't know, one of them, you have to... Stupid premise. You have to shoot toast at a freaking bulldog. And the bulldog's like chasing the girl. Some of them higher level ones, for some reason, the girl is chasing the dog. Takes about an hour, hour and a half.
Quit talking and start talking.
Okay, this is a repeat.
You're getting old, Doctor.
Doctor,
I'm as old as time.
This show goes over my head. I tried watching the original black and white 60s version. It just kind of went in one eye and out the other.
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy! Let's try that again.
I'm a Time Lord.
Hello, sweetie. Need a few quarters?
Hands up! I don't have anything to lose!
From hell's heart, I stab at thee.
No time to waste.
Gotta catch Missy.
Spoilers.
That and that.
Very good.
It's kind of annoying too.
We have a plan.
Let's go, all right? Took 50 shades of gray.
How fast can you run?
From hell's heart, I stab at thee.
You know more than I do.
I'll go see what Davros is up to.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Okay, this one here I'm gonna have to skip. Reason being is, there's a song on there, LaGrange by ZZ Top. If I play the game, if I play that table, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube because YouTube, despite the fact that the song is just, you know, digitized, part of the machine, it'll flag my video for copyright anyway. So I gotta skip that one. Yeah, I think they did a remake of Doctor Who recently. And it's, that table I just played there was a fairly recent. I think it was like I want to say 2016, 2017. It was put in there by request, by popular demand.
It's alive!
This is one of those tables almost like a junkyard. Mainly the voice is just ruining it for me.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
I don't know who they got on here, but god, they suck. I did, however, try to play this table in real life. Never again. You gotta pay a frickin' dollar to play it.
I just love that minty from whoever said, flavor.
I think whoever said when it comes to,
it's nice to
when it comes
see
to tables, you can't beat the real thing. Probably didn't go where I went.
I can't wait to see his handsome face.
Every table was at least 50 cents. More modern tables like this cost a freaking dollar. It's a pretty good table otherwise.
No, please, not the moon!
La la! Whoops. Tall, dark, and handsome. I don't think so.
Ding.
Jackpot!
hurts my heart. That sarcophagus sucked. My hand is inches from your neck.
Come on, kid, come on.
Yeah, like I said. What other feature this game has, but I hardly ever use it. I don't know what you have to do to
shoot
get it,
the
but
game.
It's called Phantom Flip. Like, if it goes down here, you can just leave the flipper alone. It'll automatically flip the ball for you. Well, like I said, it's not the greatest in the world. I just do it myself, but...
I'm scared of the moon!
It comes in handy when you're paying attention to something else. Like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, Monsters from Transylvania Square Garden, please welcome the Monsters of Rock! Hello, Transylvania! Yeah. Let's rock!
Crap out of Frankenstein.
Shoot the game!
Let me fetch my sticks!
like you. Gotta like that. Come on, Gil.
Shoot again!
No, please, not the moon!
La la! All the other girls will be green with envy!
What are you looking at? I'm all wrapped up. I will mesmerize you with my semi-circular movement.
Hey, Slick, move your teeth. I can't see the ball.
Nope. Like I said, this table's pretty cool otherwise, but that kills it.
I'm in the spin cycle! I'm too old for this! Whoa!
Back off! I'm the lead guitarist! Shoot again!
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, the high score on this one is mine. I think like all the other ones, it took me about an hour. Guess the Phantom Flip didn't kick in. Whoops. I got my initials anyway. I'm a Bash champion. I already played this one. It's actually an awesome table, but kind of like Monster Bash. One thing just totally ruins it for me. Every time you hit a flipper, whoosh, 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 whoosh. That gets annoying fast. Phantom of the Opera. Kind of an air table. Cool music, that's about it.
Thank you.
Yeah. And not surprisingly, I don't think I have any high scores in this one. Damn. Wonder what I did to get those.
We need soldiers.
Starship Troopers, this here, overall, has got to be one of the worst tables I've played.
There's a new sky mark and a new battle flat. We're going to clean out the distance outlying Clendath to one planet at a time. Listen up.
Recon level 3.
This is one of the reasons why right here. Got a little red flicker here, but not over here on the left side.
Carry on.
Bit glitchy there. Bet he needed that like he needed a hole in the head. Glad that's over. Like I said earlier, overall, this has got to be one of the worst games I've played on.
Remember your training, and you will make it back alive.
Welcome to my realm.
One of my faves right here. And unlike a lot of other tables, I actually played this one in real life. Back when it first came out, like the 90s.
I am Merlin, wise and old. Listen up to what you're told. Don't move!
Fire!
Yep.
Merlin magic! Here it is!
Punishing ramp song.
No! Get him!
If it doesn't, then the ball doesn't go all the way up, it's all the way down the drain.
Ow!
You may. We eat you for lunch!
With croutons? Oh!
funny people like Tina Fey. They they gathered a whole bunch of comedians together to do the voices for this one.
Oh my! He breaks the land! They took our shrubbery!
And not people that go, "Someone, fetch me a razor!"
You are the joust champion!
Shall pass.
Uh-huh, he's right. Sir Michelot charges the center lane. Ow!
Oh.
Ow!
Yahoo!
Hey, where'd he go?
Slay that dragon, go!
Looks like he took the head off that one. Quick, shoot the castle! Shoot again! They took our chickens! Nice move by Sir Loin of Beef!
Dragon is like so scary. Ew.
Well, fun while it lasted. They're all mine. But I think unlike the other tables where I dominate the high scores. I don't think this table took me an hour and a half to get. Maybe like half hour, 45 minutes. Off to the next one.
You can't win.
Good table, but I don't last very long. This is a fast table right here. Especially if you get the ball in this hole up here. It shoots right back out. It's like a bullet. Okay, I'm gonna pause the game for a moment. Let me see if I can get. I'm gonna try to find a way to clear off all the chat entries. Because having to look at the very bottom of my tablet is getting annoying. I'll probably do this. I'm gonna restart the Twitch app. Okay, if I don't respond to you after some odd period of time, you'll probably have to just send me a whisper. It means the app didn't kick in. Gotta get off.
Thank you.
assholes, I think. So good on this one.
I would break your puny body in two.
Oh god, worst outlanes ever.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
It's like you might as well not have inlanes in this game. Like I said, shouldn't even bother having inlanes in this game.
Get the extra ball!
Oh. One more, and this,
one
pop,
more, and this pop goes ballistic! This is one table I don't care for. Almost as bad as Starship Troopers. And that's pretty contrary in opinion, since this is supposed to be one of the most popular tables of all time.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
Oh, too much. It's also the only table where I have to set the view like this.
Beyond this door is a dimension of space.
fly right there. This piece here, it blocks the view of the ball coming down, so I won't be able to see it. Nope, too much. The appeal of this table is lost on me. Fishtails.
Biggest fish I'd ever seen.
Don't move!
Don't move! Got an awful captive ball here too, almost like the dunk the dummy on Hurricane. Two posts right here, and just barely enough room to get a ball through.
Say good night, punk.
Yes. One of my faves right here. Awesome frickin' music. Especially the multi-ball. And some more cool trivia. The same guy does the voice of the announcer on NBA Jam. Does the voice about Judge Dredd too.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard. Green Shield,
the I'm staking out a crack house in Sector 23. I wonder what's down there. Interesting. 25 years for auto theft. Scratch one free.
Right,
Ram. I wonder what's over there. Interesting.
It's got some interesting outlanes too.
Dredd to control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle.
Ah.
Back.
Brain shield deactivated.
Dimensional phase one is lit.
85 years for treason. Scratch one free.
Sniper is shooting into crowd from Johnson Tower.
Shoot sniper tower.
15 years of exhibitionist warning for littering. Sniper eliminated.
Dimensional phase one.
$5 million.
Suspicious character reported at Eugene Block.
Left ramp. Rock. Stop, or I will shoot. Freeze! Get the extra ball.
Another one?
Shoot left. Radar indicates an extra ball.
Oh, you go there too, huh? Ultimate challenge.
$10 million. $10 million.
Rain shield deactivated.
Ten million. $10 million. $10 million.
I have returned to Judge Fist.
$10 million. $10 million. $10 million. $10 million.
The crime is mine.
$10 million.
Destroyed.
I'm still on ball one.
18 years for assault.
Yeah, man. Only thing that sold me worse than cannibalism. Cannibalism gets you life. I'm just gonna start letting them drain. I gotta shut her down here in about 5-10 minutes.
Brain shield deactivated.
85 years for treason. $5 million.
Brain shield deactivated. 2.
Get the extra ball!
Oh, God.
Battle tank damage at 25%.
Years for arson.
Radar indicates an extra ball.
Life for murder.
There you go. Punishment actually fit the crime that time.
Warning for smoking. One year for flatulism.
I forgot about that.
Great shot.
And I'm sort of kind of intentionally letting the ball go in the alt lane.
Warning for littering.
Containment failure at 3-meter island.
And I'm kind of trying to end this. I know. Bro, they got the top. Took second. Okay. All right. Well, that's gonna do it for me. Gotta go get some breakfast, and got a chiropractor appointment here in a couple hours. So, gotta get ready for that. Gotta like shower and shave and all that. So. Thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, guys. I appreciate it. And I should be on this time, probably next week, barring incident. I should be on it around the same time next week, like somewhere between 4 a.m. to 5 p.m. U.S. Central time. All right. But again, thanks for dropping in, guys. And until next time. Take care, everybody.